Morning, everybody. We are in Aledo, Texas. Just on the northwest side of Fort Worth, on a poorhouse slab in a house farm. Bumped over the curb here, setting up. Almost forgot to get the camera out. I hadn't filmed one in a while. And kind of gotten out of the habit of it, but I got started setting up and thought, the hell, I need to film. So here we are. Anyway, we've got, like I said, a little house slab we're gonna pour out, and it's hopefully a no-brainer. Looks like it's something that'll go smooth, I hope. Anyway, we'll set you over here and let you watch me unfold and all that. Awesome. You can see the trucks. Well, you don't know what time it is, but it's still about 10 till the time we were supposed to start. I got three trucks here already pumping, so I love it when that happens. To the bottom of this form around just because it's so deep. They don't want to blow it out.
Camera.
Over there chopping it out of the chute.
For whatever reason, we had one truck backed in or whatever at about a three slop. Which again is like those trucks up there, they all have got their chute out. They've probably pulled it up and looked at it and they're ready to back in and start pouring. This one probably backed in and started pouring, and he's got to throw his chute down when he gets out and gets in there, and he's got a three. We'll end up stopping down, sitting here waiting while he's getting wet. Oh, I bet they hit the stop button back here. Did y'all hit the stop button? Thank you. Poured dry mud in his chute, then had to stop us down, and he wet it up and then and didn't clear his chute out. Started pouring and run right over the side of the chute into the street. Well, we got a couple more trucks here, and this one we're a couple of yards into him, but a little ways ahead of him here, so we stopped down, let him catch up. He didn't have anybody to shovel up against this side. Let them pull that down and catch up. Just bumped it up one truck, but I think he's gonna need that and then some. Had 150 ordered, this is 130. It'll take 150 to do the top, I think. And that garage is fairly deep. Both porches. He's got, we should have one more here pretty quick, and then he just ordered to 160. I'll take most of one to finish the top. I think 160 in a tag. We'll see. We got the 150 here. 150.
Well, look at there. 160.
I thought we were going to wait for him for a while. They're coming from Crowley. Pretty good drive. If we need a tag, that's not going to be much fun. They're a good hour away. A hold load, a tag load. Been 45 minutes or so, which he actually made pretty good time. Folded up, finished up, pulled outriggers in, move over there and wash. as expected, relatively uneventful job, which is kind of nice sometimes. Anyway, as always, like, subscribe, share, comment on the videos. We'll talk to you, and we'll see you on the next one.